guys, what's up? It's Salt. And welcome back to the Forge. Yay, it's the Forge, alright. But before we do anything, I need you guys to go down below, hit that like button. I'm kidding, okay? Don't freak out. Alright? You got it? Okay, good. Glad we got that through. Okay, so the reason I'm not jumping into the forge and going and punching down a tree or whatever is because, basically, I have a little bit of channel news for you. Basically, this was too small for a whole update video. Well, actually, I'm too lazy to make an update video, but basically, after this video comes out, I'm probably not going to release videos for another 2 or 3 weeks, just because I have a whole lot on my plate right now. I'm super busy, and I am currently making this video with a broken pair of headphones. Everything sounds super weird. Basically, every pair of headphones I own broke all at once. So, yeah. I'm gonna have to get new headphones. Which is just great. But, oh well. So, yeah, it's probably gonna be 1, 2, 3 weeks before anything new comes out. Creeper plant. Hooray. So yeah, that's the channel news. Now we can get this video started. After you hit the... I'm kidding. Moxman is sitting next to me on his computer, scrolling around on Pokemon's website. I don't know why. Mole. Let's kill the mole. See what we get for it. Fur. Yes, it's still disgusting. Because he'll kill me before I kill him. Okay. If you don't know, I did get a new PC. Hooray! If you want to know more about that, go watch update 3. Because I've released 3 updates in the month that my channel has been online. So, you know. Wow, look at this river. This is just beautiful. I still don't know what Mo Creature's Dive does. Yeah, they invented new ones, Kanan. Big 6C is here as well. I got an advancement, but I'm stuck in oil. Help me, please. I'm in an orchard. Huh. What is that over there? I can't tell. Oh, that's a Mo Creature's buddy. I'm gonna just like wash off this creek because I don't really want to sticky oil. I just wish this place had a blacksmith, but if I remember correctly, it doesn't. Okay, now I've got most of the map. Oh, crud. I do need that. That means I have to kill myself, too. My Minecraft froze. That's weird. That's not supposed to happen. That's not supposed to happen, G-Force! Bad G-Force! Bad G-Force! If you don't know, I do have a G-Force graphics card now. It's not like top-of-the-line graphic G-Force, but... It's good. It's relatively good G-Force. It's about as good as... Yeah, I'll go mining later. For right now, I just want to go explore this redwood biome. Oh, there's a desert over there. Sweet, deserts in biomes of plenty are sweet. You eat them stupidly fast, but they give you like no hunger and no satisfaction. Shaders is gonna start driving me up the wall because it's too dark. Wow, this is beautiful. I mean, just look at this. Oh, it didn't save any of the waypoints either. Sheesh. I also don't have my house with me, so I can't just go teleport back to my house. Better check the time. Ah! Sunset! Sunset! Oh no! Sunset! Oh no! Sunset! We better get back to our house quick. Fortunately, I do have a bed now. I didn't used to have a bed. Oh no, I hate these guys. I hate these guys. I'm so tired. Oh no, 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 no. No, no, no. No. Yeah, but at the village, I don't have my bed. I think I'm gonna run all the way back to my house. Even though I can see all the invisibles. I don't know. Oh, tiger just killed me. Okay, should we sleep? No. Nope. I'm doing what I'm gonna do. I can't pick up my stuff, alright? I'm not losing this stuff. Oh, I'm just bumping my face again. Ow! What the? Go away, you stupid tiger! probably still mad at me. Means I need to get away from him, which is gonna be fun. I'm stuck here. Oh, I scared the bird off. I scared off the birdie. He's like sitting there birding my stuff. Stupid butthead. No, he's regened already. He can't see me when I'm in the sugar cane. But he's basically sitting right there. Okay, I'm safe underwater. Buster, since you're such a butthead. That's not the Buster I'm talking about. Oh, no. Go away, tiger. Go away, tiger. Oh, this is snake. Oh, I hate snakes. Oh, sheesh. He's over there because he ran after me. We have to run in and grab it before he comes back. Ah! This video is probably going to be called More Tiger Troubles or something like that, or something along the lines of that. It should be just like Tiger Troubles. Or Tigers Are Annoying. I'm just afraid he's going to eat my villagers. Do they go after villagers? I mean, this one seems especially vicious. He keeps trying to kill me over. Big Six, you're so weird. I have all my tools back. Okay. Let's run back through this orchard. Try not to fall in. In oil again. Man, shaders just makes everything so beautiful. Sunflower plains. I have incredible seed luck on Java. I always get sunflower plains somewhere in my world. Typically somewhere close to my house, too. I like plains biomes, so I usually wind up building my house there. Still sunflower plains. This is a huge sunflower plains. Is this still sunflower plains or overgrown my house? Is this entire plains biome sunflower plains? Are you kidding me? Wow. Yeah, there's a creeper pit right outside my front door. Oh, go away. Yeah, I know. I still have that time limit set, so I don't record for too long. Okay. guys already. Ah. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Oh, be quiet, Noxman copper detector. Okay. I have enough stone for a pickaxe. Or a furnace. Is my auto jump on? Is my auto jump seriously on? Are you kidding me? I know I could have toggled it with Quark, but I forgot. I forgot what the key was. Some sticks. Oh, I already had sticks. Getting an upgrade! Yeehaw! Construct a better pickaxe, buy stone with your new pickaxe, discover the sticky nature of oil. Basically, all you have to do is touch oil. So is copper better than iron? Okay. Oh, what's this? I honestly don't know what that is. Oh, it's iron.
Yes.
I'm not making shears with my perfectly good iron. What I need is coal. You cartoon quoting maniac. What? This is gonna turn into a bunch of random little dig down spots that hopefully is not rushing out to eat me alive. In case you couldn't tell, I don't like zombies. Oh yeah, I do have my mic angled correctly, so it's like smack in front of my face now. So this video's not gonna be really quiet again. Like the last two have been. Come on! Give me coal! Wham! I want coal! I want coal! I want coal! Shaders redoes the whole sky dome. If you're wondering what shaders this is, by the way, it is CUDA shaders. Cause you're crazy. That's why. Okay, let's kinda hang around my house, that way we don't get caught out in the dark again. Okay, can I sleep yet? Yeah, that's what I thought. Ugh. I can't take naps. Let me take naps, Minecraft. Oh, I got copper! Neither gold nor iron. Okay, I will get more copper in the morning since it's getting dark. Okay, it's certainly dusk. Begin your simplest adventure by mining copper ore. Huh. And that sentence was probably really quiet because I shoved my face off to the side of the mic for no reason. So I'm crazy. wow! This is a huge vein of copper. Whoa, look at this. I could probably make a full set of copper tools out of this. Hopefully, I'm certain I have enough. 9 copper? Oh, I've got plenty of cobblestone for our furnace. I don't know. I think it's shaders glitching. Darn it, shaders! Behave yourself. No, I said shaders. Not silver. Well, what is it? Tin. I'm finding ores left and right. I'm mining it really slowly, but I'm still collecting it. I can definitely make a full set of tin tools. I don't have the fusion furnace plugin for this because that sounded way more complicated than what I wanted to delve into. Where is the coal? I mean, seriously, there's just no coal anywhere. Which one is that? Are you kidding me? I screwed it. So this crater is turning into a mining pit. Since I have a mining pit now. I'm gonna have to, like, I went backwards when I wanted to go forwards. Yeah, so you push A when you want to push W. E when you want to push W. I did that. Like right at the start of this video. Yeah. Q is the worst one. Okay, let's. I could make multiple furnaces. Way more cobblestone than I know what to do with. Oh, I have to go get wood.
Breaking trees, I am breaking some trees, and I'm gonna bore all of my viewers to death.
Are you guys bored yet? Better not be.
Don't click on this video!
No, seriously. Trust me, I am not one of those weird YouTubers who records the commentary after he's recorded the game. poison ivy, poison ivy, poison ivy. Stepped in any in real life, but I probably will at some point in the relatively near future. Right click. Okay. Hopefully this works out the way I want it to. Oh boy, it might not. Okay, well that smells. I should probably try to find some food. Long. Oh no, I just looked at my timer. This is why I set that time limit. Anyway. Oops. Okay. So, that is going to have to about do it for this video. Simply because this video has gone on for way, way, way too long. So, anyway, I hope to see you all in my next video, and, well, whenever my next video comes out. Ugh. Bye!